Good afternoon, this is Mayor John Oak, and we're here for a very special kind of ribbon cutting, and that's for an expansion of one of our existing businesses, and that's Iron and Glass. You know, I can't say enough about this place. You know, it's really a family establishment. You know, a couple of families have come together to add this nice, wonderful venue to our community that so many people enjoy, and they've taken it to the next level by adding some outdoor space. You know, one of the things we've all, unfortunately as well, come to know that outdoor space is so important. And they've decided to expand their business and add in some additional outdoor spacing. And so we're here to commemorate that and really also to talk about their business and how successful it's been and, you know, and what they have going on. So who wants to talk? Anybody want to look at them all? They're so, I told the kids they could talk. Who wants to talk? You want to talk? You want to tell them about the latest, what's been going on?
Yeah. So first off, we just want to say thank you. It'll be 5 years in December, and it's incredible that we've been able to make it this far. We made it through last year, and we would have never, ever, ever been able to do it without the support of the Romeoville community. So that's number one. Second, we're so excited to have outdoor space. We have a big patio now, and that's awesome. We're really excited. And then thirdly, we have our new space in Manuka that opened up last year. So that's another expansion going there. We're going to start having our food trucks again. We're going to start having more events now that, fingers crossed, things are starting to slow down a little bit and we can start enjoying each other's company again. Again, we just want to say a big thank you to you guys for letting us become a part of your community and allowing us to grow as the business we've become. Awesome. Thank you so much, guys.
You know, it's great to hear that, you know, a business that started here in Romeoville is already expanding to other locations. And, you know, this is really one of those really heartfelt, success stories. You know, you've had connection here business-wise before that as well. Branching out on your own, all of you coming together. We've had new members of the family come along and since we've all met, and all of our families have grown and expanded over the years, and it's just been a wonderful thing to be to watch this company grow and be a part of it with you. Now, we've also done a few other new things. Now, as the industry has changed a bit, we've also adapted, and you've adapted, to the way the industry, is evolving. And so one of the other things that recently the Village Board did, and we worked with you on, was increasing what your offerings are. So you want to tell them a little bit about some of the things you offer today? See, there you go.
So we finally got to expand our liquor license, and we can now offer spirits. So we have different bourbons, we have different whiskeys, we have a slushy machine now. So right now we have Coke on slushy, and we have Jack Daniels for it. So you can have a nice frozen slushy. We have all sorts of good bourbon pours and different vodkas and gins you can add and have little cocktails out of, including like mimosas and that kind of thing. So we're really excited to start offering and expanding that portfolio here.
You know, and for anybody who's not had the opportunity yet to experience what they do here, you know, this isn't your average everyday place that you go and have these different types of things, these different beverages. You know, you really specialize in different craft brews. You really specialize in, bourbons and spirits that aren't just found anywhere. You know, these are things that are really unique. And it's about the experience, too. It's about how they can tell you about it. And, they really get involved in the education side of it and really make it a whole experience. And, this isn't a place to come watch the sports game. This is a place to come talk to people. You know, it's really an interesting thing, as we've lost focus on so much of the interaction of personal. When you see people here, they're talking, they're meeting each other, and they're coming together as a community. So it's really a different type of experience you provide than any place that most people might go. So we just wanted to let them, again, share that with them. But we're here to cut the ribbon on this in this new expansion of your space. And we're probably pushing them a little bit to the edge. I know my guy's in the back too. So you ready to get rolling? We're going to do that in a minute. We're going to let the chamber say a couple of quick words.
Yep. We'll talk really fast. I'm very excited that you guys, thank you. It's very heavy. that we're cutting this patio, cutting the ribbon. Already cut the patio. And I think it's a great addition. And you guys are going to see so much more success and really thrive in the community. So we're thrilled, excited to partner with you on events and just welcome again to the community. So we'll give you that. Or you know what? Here, let me hold that, and then you guys.
Got so many different things. All right, team effort. We've talked about this. You prepped. These are very heavy. Who's going to help?
Okay. Gavin, you help the top part with me. Okay.
Okay. Wow. Ready? Hear that? Okay. All right. On count of three, can you help me with that?
One, two, three.
Oh, congratulations. Great job. Great job. No,
okay.
That's okay. She got you covered. Well, congratulations once again.
So
we're here at Iron and Glass. If you're not familiar with the location, it's along Weber Road, a little bit before you get to Renwick, right, or kind of really at Caroline entrance, or I mean Grand Haven entrance, and Gaskin is the nearest by intersection. It's in the shopping center also with Tasty Waffle and Dairy Queen. So if you haven't been by, come check them out. And now you can sit outside. I think we have a few more weeks. We're pushing for some good weather yet to come. And really, wonderful story all the way around. Come meet these people. They're great to know. And we hope you continue to grow. So congratulations again.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's coming all around.